Right, as some of you guys may have known, that I've recently purchased a MacBook Pro Retina display, the 256GB version with the SSD. I just want to show you an example of when I'm browsing on Safari. I'm trying to get this on camera, just bear with me because it is pretty tough, but here it is. I'm going to try and show you that you can't really see any pixels. Even this is on a video, so I mean, if you have a look at it for yourself in your own eyes, you can see how sort of crystal clear that is. And this is zoomed into the max on Safari browser, which obviously supports the Retina display. I'm not quite sure if Google Chrome supports it, but I know I don't really use Google Chrome or Firefox for that matter, so I mean, it doesn't really make too much of a difference to me, but I just wanted to sort of show you what's on there and how it is. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this. This is just a little snippet of the Retina display. I'm sure I'll be showing you some more as and when I transfer all my data from my old Mac to this new one here. Thanks again for watching.